Here's the new eyes I'm working on developing. You can see how it turns in the socket. Up, down. Working on the bass eyes first.